excited. Be ready to be entertained and be ready for anything.
There's something very glamorous about WWE.
I've been a fan since I was a kid.
I am the biggest WWE fan.
It's just all about really having fun.
One thing about the WWE, it's a family affair.
I had the time of my life. It was amazing.
Jeremy Piven on the top rope!
Action-packed energy.
It's a huge extravaganza. It's amazing.
I think the WWE does it best.
There's nothing bigger than the WWE.
75,000.
80,000!
One of the most unique things about our company is that all of our programming is rated PG. And we bring forth such a guaranteed fan base. If you look at our crowd, you see old, young, male, female, the people who drive pop culture, that 15 to 35 demographic who dictate what's quote-unquote cool or not. They're always getting an eye to what we do.
Look, all the Hollywood stars are here tonight!
Very popular, obviously.
52 weeks a year, no off-season guaranteed. You're everywhere, all the time.
The divas from WWE.
Deal or no deal.
Could you chant WWE?
I need him.
For what?
The WWE isn't just the largest moving entertainment juggernaut on the face of the earth. It also gives back to the community.
Some of World Wrestling Entertainment's biggest stars here in town helping to encourage young voters to go to the polls.
SmackDown Your Vote just inspires our viewers to get involved.
It encourages the 18 to 30 demographic to vote. And it gives the decision makers of today a platform to reach the leaders of tomorrow.
Let's yes. Smack down that vote.
You smell what Barack has cooked.
World Wrestling Entertainment superstars took their show on the road to Iraq.
For the sixth year in a row, World Wrestling Entertainment are heading to the front lines in Iraq to visit and entertain American forces.
The WWE knows what I know. Our troops are our finest citizens. They've demonstrated an outstanding commitment to our men and women in uniform.
Since 2003, we've traveled to trouble zones like Iraq and Afghanistan.
We've actually been to over 130 different bases and hospitals.
We go on a morale tour that's about a week long, and we film an episode of our television show.
Go over there and bring them a little piece of America and let them enjoy it and have a good time for a change.
You're all I dream about.
On another note, you do a lot of work with the Make-A-Wish Foundation.
WWE's involvement with Make-A-Wish has made so many dreams come true.
WWE grants more wishes for kids than any other professional sports organization. The experiences are terrific, personal. These kids are made to feel like they're celebrities themselves. I just can't say enough for what WWE does to make these experiences not just great for that kid, but for the entire family.
The WWE is unbelievable. They understand at the end of the day, it's about making families smile.
Fans are true fanatics. They get into it.
When you're standing in a sea of 50,000 people who are going absolutely insane, then you can't but help but get wrapped up in that.
You gotta put down your guard and just go for the ride. Welcome to the world. Welcome to the world.